That was, I believe that's the player the Bruins were, you know, the most pleased to get. Here's a shot by Hejduk. He scores! What a shot by Hejduk from a tough angle. And the Avalanche with a 6-3 lead on a pinpoint drive by Hejduk.
I believe, John, Bourque pick up his first point as a Colorado Avalanche. And I think we're going to see Grant Fuhr come in as I look across the ice. Fuhr getting his equipment ready. What a shot. Tange, who has been playing such good hockey for the Avalanche, makes a little pass across to Milan Hejduk. And as we've come to see all season long, Milan Hejduk does not need a lot of room to score. Ray Bourque, John, his first assist, first point as a Colorado Avalanche, the first one in 21 years that hasn't been with the Boston Bruins.